In this video, we will be demonstrating the Hele-Shaw Apparatus, the H9 from TecQuipment’s. As you can see, this is a bench-mounted apparatus that allows students to demonstrate two-dimensional laminar flow around different shaped models. The visual nature of this apparatus makes it ideal for use in demonstrations, but it's also good for group study and basic fluid dynamics research. In addition to representing flow in fluid mechanics, it can also be applied to aerodynamics and even for understanding electricity and heat flow. Specifically, you can look at various source and sink arrangements, plus examine flow around an unlimited variety of different shape models, such as an orifice, diffuser, and heat exchanger. It can represent water seepage through solids and simulate any process satisfying the Laplace equation in two dimensions. Students can examine the momentum equation, mean velocity equations, and potential flow relationships. Why bother using this apparatus for understanding flow? Well, water is effectively incompressible and its low viscosity can be ignored in the experiments with this equipment. The water flows through a thin channel formed between two plates. This causes the water to flow in a very special way. The mean velocity of the water along the channel obeys the same equations as those for local velocity and potential flow. The water flow in the channel is laminar and steady. The apparatus injects dye by gravity into the water flow to produce streamlines that clearly show the effect of different flow conditions. The apparatus is 720mm by 520mm by 470mm. The main area is the flow channel, which is formed between these two plates. This is where the water flows. The water enters the flow channel through a supply manifold over here. A series of pipes connects water from the manifold underneath to a free stream header in the flow channel along here. You can adjust the flow using these four three-way valves, allowing students to experiment with different flow paths through a set of four holes in the bottom of the plate. As well as supplying water, these holes can act as sinks where the fluid leaves the free stream. A bottle holder and a support rod holds the dye bottle above the flow channel. This rod bolts to the plate down here between the supply manifold and the flow channel. You can see here a small control valve that controls the amount of dye that leaves the bottle. This dye passes down the pipe and through a line of 17 holes. This sheet of rubber comes supplied, which can be cut into different model shapes and placed in the flow channel to experiment with the streamline effects. This clear plastic overlay with a grid helps you to reference the position of the models and see the paths more clearly. Extra tubes and connectors are included, plus a set of small clamps so that you can set up different arrangements, plus a small vacuum water jet to help increase the flow from a sink point if needed. In your lab, you will need a clean supply of cold water and a drain. If you want to improve the reliability of results, you can also purchase the header tank as an extra to give you a constant pressure. For more information about the Hele-Shaw apparatus and other experiments in the fluid mechanics range from TecQuipment, click on the links in the description box below. Don't forget to like the video, click the notification bell, and subscribe to TecQuipment's YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.